What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Positive Vibes. So today, how to make yourself happier instantly. So basically changing your thoughts, anything that you think is gonna be how you feel. So you can change how you feel by thinking different thoughts, by thinking, you know, I am happy, I am in a good mood, I am smiling, I am amazing, I am awesome, I'm gonna have a great day, I am thankful for the things I have, I am grateful, I am blessed, I am peaceful, I am calm, I am content, I am motivated. You see, you just say I am, and then say the word that you want to feel. By saying I am motivated, I am inspired, I am limitless, I am awesome, you just feel that way. You're like, I feel awesome already. What's up, Lisa? What's good? Thanks for being a part of the show already. Let go. And also just thinking to yourself, you know, how to make yourself happier at any time, anywhere, is by thinking of the things that you're thankful for. But for me, by starting the day thinking like, I'm happy I have a bed, I'm happy that I have a place to stay, I'm happy that I have water, I'm happy I have food, I'm happy that I have arms, I'm happy I have legs, I'm thankful I have the ability to see, I'm thankful that I'm able to hear, I'm thankful I'm able to see, I'm happy I'm able to read, you know, I'm happy that I'm able to walk, you know, just I'm thankful for all my friends, I'm thankful for having electricity, I'm thankful for having a phone, I'm thankful for having the internet, you know, all these different things. If you're starting your day with gratitude, if you start the day saying I am thankful for, and then say something, if you, you know, and say a few different things, it'll change your life. It'll change your life. And so how to make yourself happier instantly is by changing your thoughts. So that's why I'm making this video in the first place. Because the things that you think to yourself, it leads to more of that. It leads to the emotions that you have from that. So just imagine, you know, people with high self-esteem or low self-esteem, it's all on what they tell themselves. You know, it doesn't matter how good or how bad you look. I can't even, you know, like, I don't even know how to say it. It doesn't matter how good you look. It matters how much you tell yourself that you look good. Does it make sense? Like, I don't know. I see all these beautiful, just beautiful women that are just, they look like they could be models. You know, they're amazingly beautiful and they have the lowest self-esteem. And it's like, it's almost like, sometimes it doesn't even matter about the reality. It doesn't matter, you know, how good they look, as long as they're thinking about the four things that are not good about them, then they don't feel good. And the same way about, you know, especially me, just thinking of all the good things about yourself, you know, whether you're going in the mirror and telling yourself, you know, I am beautiful and I am amazing, I am awesome, I am a good person. Just imagine how your self-esteem would change if she was telling herself every day, I'm beautiful, I am great, I am amazing. It really matters what you tell yourself, you see, because you'll believe yourself. You're going to believe yourself anyway. The more you tell yourself these things, the more you're going to feel like that. And really, like, it's an amazing thing. So being thankful for what you have, that's 100%, you know, whether it's the advantages of who you are, whether it's what you're able to do, like me being able to see and being able to walk and being able to talk today, these are beautiful things. These are amazing things. And having everything we have is amazing. So if we start the day looking at everything and realizing, you know, that it's a blessing and saying, I'm thankful for that. I'm thankful for having coffee today. Because it's cool to have coffee. I like coffee. You guys like coffee? What's up, Nikki West? You guys like coffee? I do. I'm awake. What's up, Nikki West? Thanks for the emojis. I appreciate the love. I appreciate the love. And I send love right back to everybody watching this. Love to you. Wherever you're at, you're loved. I believe in you. My post today on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, wherever I post stuff at, I was talking about basically how, you know, just keep believing in yourself. Keep, you know, following your passion. Keep believing in what you can do. Believe that you can do amazing things. Believe that you are unstoppable. Believe that you can turn into anything you want. If you want to become something, if you want to, you know, whatever you'd like to do, you can become that. You can have that. You can be that. See, it's already out there for you. Like everything, I feel like as soon as you put your mind on what you want, the world starts to react. Even last night, the funny example, I was watching this thing about like how to pay yourself first, how to pay yourself first. And I'm at work and I'm watching this video, minding my own business, you know, and a fellow employee came by. Hello there, fellow employee. How are you today? That's how we talk. I was just kidding. Hello there, fellow employee. You ever said that? Hello there, fellow employee. How are you today? I'm gonna do that today because I'm weird and I like doing silly stuff. Yo, so I'm watching this YouTube video. It's like how to pay yourself first. This girl comes, helps me out with what I'm doing, and she's like, oh, what you watching? How to pay myself first. Nothing. Just John. I'm not gonna do them anymore. So what I mean is she looks at that and she says, oh cool, you know, there's this app that I have. You know, here's the app, here's what it does. That's how I started saving. Now I saved $1,000. And I'm like, that's cool. And then I thought, you know, this is one of those awesome examples where sometimes when you say your intentions or when you do the actions that would lead to what you want, or you just decide to go all in, to believe in yourself, to work on it. Anything, as soon as you decide to change something, sometimes the world around you changes also. Sometimes you are in control of if you want that situation to happen. And sometimes, like, man, I don't know, the funniest thing is, as soon as you set a goal and as soon as you believe in yourself and as soon as you start taking those steps, everything starts to align for you. All the situations, like the person who needed to come in there and tell me about this app and the app that, you know, what happens is, as soon as you set the intentions, as soon as you start stepping forward, everything starts aligning. Everything just starts lining up. Like, oh, there's that person who does this for you, and there's that person who saw that. And, you know, as soon as you set a goal and say it to someone else, and then they might have ideas and bounce them off of it. And these are how, you know, these are how we innovate. This is how we create. This is how we can choose any day. Choose today. And just choose to believe in ourselves. Choose to follow our passion. Choose to not worry about anybody else. Choose to not worry about the results, because we can create results. You see, people are always looking around at the stuff that they have and saying, why do I have that? And everything that you have is in the past. Everything that you have is from the past. This light right here, this phone, all these things I bought in the past. See, the things that you're manifesting right now, the things that you're doing for yourself to improve, that you feel like they're not working or you feel like it's not enough, those are the things that you are getting practiced to get to where you're trying to go. You are getting where you're trying to go and you don't even realize it. You know, sometimes we don't even see the results because we stay blinded from that. I'm just improving and just getting better. I'm just, why isn't it improving? Why isn't it getting better? When staying the same is sometimes beneficial. Sometimes, you know, trying, messing up, that you learn. You learn different ways to do it. You learn different ways to accomplish what you're trying to accomplish. Sometimes that failure leads to another win. And when I was, you know, 20 years old, I would look at failures like, okay, that's the end. And so, you know, I'd like to basically give you this mindset that if you want to become limitless, if you want to become, you know, have no limits, the thing is, believing in yourself and creating your reality. See, it only takes time. Like, you can choose what you want. Right now, from this moment on, I really feel like, you know, anything that you want to be, if you want to be a writer, if you want to be a, you know, if you want to have a show, if you want to have an album, if you want to make music, if you want to do photography, if you want to do anything, now is your time. This is a just an awesome, amazing moment in our period. Like, everybody right now is on social media. And so you can choose to be what you want. You can have your paintings on social media. You can have your songs on social media and start basically being yourself. And, you know, like, what an amazing opportunity to choose what you want for yourself. And so I believe that if you're doing what you want all the time, if you're choosing what you want to be, if you are creating the life for yourself, you know, then it's really important to focus on staying grateful for what you have. You know, telling yourself all the time that I'm happy that I have this, you know, I'm happy I have that. And focus on the good things about yourself. Say, I'm thankful for, and then say something good about you, you know? Because that's what's up. So I just wanna, like, you know, basically give you this mini motivation that as soon as you believe and as soon as you don't stop giving up, like, if you wake up every day and just choose that it's gonna be yours, and if you mess up, it doesn't even matter, you got tomorrow. You got a lot of more days to just try again and try again and try again. And sooner or later, if you keep believing in yourself, if you keep trying, if it's humanly possible, you're gonna have it. You're gonna get it. You're gonna be in that situation. What's up? And so, you know, as you're chasing that, as you're doing your thing, as you're improving, as you're believing in yourself, as you take today, take this week, take this month, realize that this is yours. This is your new year. This is your new 365 days, and you can choose what you want to have. You can choose what you want to be. You can choose everything that you want for yourself. You can choose it. You can have it. You can be it. So what do you want to be, you know? What do you want to be and go out and be it? And another cool thing that I've really learned is as you're chasing those things, as you're looking, look around what you have and realize, you know, so tell yourself, I'm happy I have food today. I'm happy I have water. I'm happy I'm in good health. I'm happy that I have a place to stay. Because those are the most important things. And if we have those things, we already woke up winning. You already won from the start. So how to stay happy and how to make yourself happy anytime and how to become limitless, you know, straight up, all in one video. but as soon as, yeah, like really, I really feel that way is as soon as you stop looking at your losses like it's a loss and realize that every loss leads to a win, every mistake leads to a not mistake. I don't know the other word for not mistake. Every mistake leads to a not mistake. We're live, so that's gonna have to be good enough, y'all. That's gonna have to be good. And so, because I really feel like that. Sometimes the things that you're doing right now, you won't see the results until later. And so I want to keep telling you that I believe in you, and I want to let you know that at any day you can choose what you want to have, and you can choose what you want to be. And that's a beautiful thing. I'm going to be thankful for having that freedom. I'm thankful for having the opportunity. I'm thankful for having the internet. I'm thankful for having social media. I'm thankful for having, you know, a phone to use. I'm thankful I have electricity. I'm thankful for that light because it's kind of all right. I'm thankful that I had a really nice night. I'm thankful I have a bed. Thankful I have water. That's kind of cool. Maybe I ought to have a little coffee in and make a freestyle because I'm a little wild. I don't really care now. I could do it all style. What's up, Rohatcha? I don't know how to say it because I'm rhyming. Hey, Jeff Lindsay, what's good? That's cool. I'm crazy. Positive vibes, that's how we do it, babe, because it's positive energy, it drives me crazy to not be thankful. I'ma do what I want and I'ma keep freestyling because I don't really know what I'ma do, what I do when I put on my shoe, when I time just like you, so you should already know. Anyway, I hope you guys have an awesome day. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.